Good evening, everyone. Today we have the Commercial Councillor Chicago, Mr. Amir Sultan Tareen, here with us. Sir, I have a question about the private label sector of US. What opportunities do you think there are for Pakistani exporters in private label sector of US?
So in private labels, the biggest thing is that there is a lot of online buying. So within marketing and sales, which was earlier part of the trade community, but now it is the marketing and sales is way more now, more a services thing. So there are people who are willing to market you to increase your sales and to sell you on the online as their brand. So there is a huge potential, because in the US, most of the new entrepreneurs, they want to come and to online business. Online business is multiplying on exponential basis every year. So for particularly for that sector, there is a lot of young businessmen, and they want to come in. They want to have those suppliers from our area, especially where people have the expertise in certain products, and they want to have this joint venture or some kind of partnership they want to get in, and they want different companies to give them the products, and they want to specialize in the quality control. So I think there is a huge potential for Pakistani companies to go into private labeling, because at any stage you can convert from private labeling to your own brands, but it is way more a bigger market every year for the private labeling.
Very well said. So we have a huge potential in private labeling of private labeling sector of US, and we need to explore the opportunities there. So what do you think is the role of international trade shows in this whole scenario?
So well, international trade show, because most of the businessmen, they are getting more and more organized, and the time is the essence for them. So the international business show is the most top priority for every businessman to be there, because that is the place where within shortest space of time you can meet maximum businesses, and very target audience are there. So this is a particularly the best way. Most of the Westerner businessmen, they want to have those business to business meetings, and so more specialist exhibitions are very sought after, and it is normally sold out a year ago. So you can see how they, because within just 2 or 3 years, those businessmen can have meetings like even 110 or 120 meetings, and so this is a big point for them, and so they want to be there. So international business exhibitions are the best place to start. There is no doubt about even to continue, and you can see that more the companies grow each year, Pakistani companies are growing, so the more experienced companies are getting great business in the international exhibitions. So one should start, and then for every next year they will get more and more audience over there, more and more meetings. So one should always try to do that.
Of course we need to start in order to grow. Thank you so much, sir, for being here. We are really delighted to have you here. Thank you so much.